feels like time is going faster than it seems.
Hey guys, I promised you in my last trail video from Roadies that I will come up with the Oregon trail video. Here it is, and I can't wait to show you.
Our trip started in Portland, a town truly living the slogan, keep Portland weird. On a casual Sunday, we found the Portlandese people on the top of the mountain for Soapbox Derby, totally living up to the slogan. And while you're near Portland City, the famous farmers market is a no-brainer to visit. After some amazing days in Portland City, we could not wait to see what the nature of Oregon had to offer. We hit the scenic highway 138 and passed the most vigorous nature. That led us to the steamboat inn just by the river. No reception, just pure sound of Mother Nature. After total relaxation, we now set the course towards more of Oregon's beautiful waterfalls.
While we are here in Oregon, we want to see as many beautiful places as possible, and to do so, we have rented a car through Pacific Tours, which has a collaboration with Auto Europe. Auto Europe is a car broker that rents out cars cheaper than most others thanks to their big volumes. They deliver rented cars from all the famous rental companies such as Hertz and Alamo, and Pacific Tours have made sure that we got all the right insurances. If you want to rent a car, I suggest you go to a7iii.dk or a7iii.com and check out the great selection. I will link it down in the description. I could be the devil's soul. I ain't someone you bring to mama's house. Do you believe? We got to the coast and followed the coastline all the way up to Newport and found out that Newport is a great place for beer lovers. We met up with Jim Klein, who gave us a beer tour at Rug Ale's headquarter.
In brewing, it's really about the chef, i.e. the brewmaster, because all the equipment is really the same. There are some tricky techniques you can do. Baby, don't
leave. Beer is a trademark in Oregon, and we noticed a lot of breweries.
If you look at Oregon, we have, in Oregon alone, over 300 breweries.
Another thing about the coastline of Oregon is the incredible wine production. We drove out to visit the Flying Dutchman Winery.
When you live in Oregon, you're very fortunate if you're going to make wine, because the grape qualities here are so good. If you have good grapes, you don't have to be too smart to make good wine, and that's always set my resume very well. Where I see the light.
This has been such a great trip. A massive thank you to Pacific Tours for making this trip possible. And thank you Travel Oregon and Auto Europe. Last but not least, thank you Iceland Air for giving us your best seats, which made the flight such a pleasure.